Firework, have to play that one on the 4th of July weekend, right? Katie going back and forth on Twitter, I thought it was cool, with Pink and Kelly Clarkson. They both congratulated her. She you know, reached some milestone on the Billboard charts. Only a few artists have done this particular thing. Pink and Kelly Clarkson are two of them, so they were congratulating and welcoming her to the club. I thought that was nice. We're in the middle of a long set. We're going to check traffic real quick with Tony Jordan, get right back into it with the Weekend Blinding Lights on my phone.
So the tow truck is on the scene now in North Long Beach, westbound side of the 91 connector to the southbound side of the 710. They still have the right lane of that transition road as you come around that curve there. So the right lane is blocked off, and you'll definitely want to reduce your speeds before you get into that. Also on the westbound side of the 91, just before you get to the 57, looks like it was a big rig that lost some metal debris in the roadway. The big rig's off to the shoulder. Looks like they're helping to pick up the debris right now. So delays on the westbound side of the 91 from the 55 over towards the 57 are much improved as you get into the Fullerton stretch. And then, of course, you run into the brake lights there right at the 710. If you're headed for the drive on the southbound side of the 405, things are looking pretty good for you this morning. Leaving Sherman Oaks, no major delays there out towards the 10. And northbound side looks good so far through Hawthorne as well. This traffic report is sponsored by California Highway Patrol.
A college degree doesn't always equal a great job, but guess who's hiring right now? The California Highway Patrol. Take your degree to the academy and get paid to train. Tons of different positions, opportunities all over the state. A clear path to growth. See for yourself. Go to chpmadeformore.com.
More variety. 104.3 MyFM.
Certainly picking his head somewhere right now. He's dancing like a madman, or he's sleeping because he's got the day off. Either way, he's happy. Pink, right here. I've got Chainsmokers, Harry Styles, both on the way in a long set. It's MyFM.
You took my hand, you showed me how, you promised me to be okay. You said that I took your words and I believed in everything you said to me. Yeah, that's right.
MyFM.
Loving can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive.
Wait for me to come home. 104.3 MyFM.